Oh, hi there. What am I wearing? This is only the Kanye West essential worker fit. He really designed this to make you feel like you're one of the peasants, you know? You wouldn't know about this. This is rich people stuff. Can't you tell by my bow tie, my expensive looking glass that is just holding water, and my beautiful house? I am successful. One would say I'm doing pretty good for myself, you know? Let's not forget my millions of likes and my 2.6 thousand followers. Thank you for that. Cheers to that. Alright, let's cut this shit out, man. I'm burnt out creatively, and we're gonna fix this. Sometimes it's hard for me to post a video or get the motivation to post a video. But today, me and you are gonna figure out how to get ourselves out of burnout. And if you don't care about that, it's pretty important, okay? You don't even have to be an artist for this. You could be a teacher and get burnt out of your job, okay? So let's just stick with this together. Let's figure out a way to get unburnt. The unburnt like Khaleesi.
The first all-electric model. Attached to an ordinary lighting circuit, it consumes no more current than an ordinary radio set.
So what is burnout? That's a good question. Burnout is when the effort that you take to make something does not exceed the reward that you get from making it. The effort needs to be less than or equal to the reward for you to keep going. Okay, enough of the boring stuff. How do we fix burnout? The number one thing that you need to do is we need to use our imagination. I'm just gonna put my hands together like this. Okay, I'm gonna do that again, and when I do that again, we'll be in a different place. That's a little bit better. Different place. We are currently right now in Fiji. I'm enjoying the beautiful sun, the beautiful waves, and my little juicy juice here. Everything is great right now. Oh, hey, look, that's my girlfriend Zendaya. Hi, Zendaya. Can you say hi to the audience, please? She's not my girlfriend, but she wants me. It's just a matter of time. Anyways, the first lesson is change your environment. A change of environment always does well to reduce burnout. It's good to get your mind out of whatever you're doing. Maybe there's a problem that you're trying to figure out and you just can't crack it. Changing your environment, even if it means going for a walk or going hiking or going to see your grandmother, that's a little bit racist, but she makes really nice cookies and help you kind of center yourself and get better. Speaking of learning how to make cookies, let's get on to the second lesson. Lesson number two is get out of your comfort zone. Getting out of your comfort zone should help you think of new ideas or get out of your funk. If it doesn't do that, then it'll help you appreciate how good life was before you were out of your comfort zone. For me, getting out of my comfort zone is dancing on camera. So I'm gonna be doing TikTok dances. Please like this video. The first one they call it is the city walk. Yeah, I think I can. Okay. All right. Back, right. Ah, I got it. Oh, shit. I'll give myself a C+ for this one. I think it's good. What is the next dance move? TikTok. I'm so embarrassed. Well, that was cool. Okay, so the third dance move is the C-walk. I just want to be on record. I am not affiliated to any Crips. I am the softest soft boy on the planet. I do not belong to any gang. The only gang I rep is the... What gang do I rep? The only gang I rep is the Reddit boy gang. We on Reddit. If you're on Reddit, what's up, gang? Reddit boys for life. This took me like 30 minutes to figure out. The footage is kind of boring, so I'm just going to cut to me actually doing the dance. The third and final tip is set goals. There's a saying called, without a goal, you can't score. When I first started making TikTok videos, my goal was to be able to live stream. And in order to live stream, I needed to get 1,000 followers. So that's what kept me going. That's what kept me grinding every day and posting every day. Now I just need another goal. I need to figure out another goal to keep me going. For YouTube, I just need 4,000 watch time hours and 1,000 subscribers to monetize my content. That's my short-term goal. My long-term goal is to just make good content. I like my content right now, but it's not where it needs to be. So I'm just gonna keep working, trying to make movies, you know?